Going to check the demo for luggage detection approval in airports using CBI, a content-based image retrieval system. We have collected a luggage data set from Google where I have stored all the data set here. So these are all the range of images we have collected, and this collected image we have extracted the features and stored in the data set CSV. So if you delete this file, it will get generated on the runtime. So we are giving the input image. Now I will delete this crop file also. Now I will execute the project. You can see the execution of the project step by step. Here first we are training the input image data set. So CBIR training is finished. Now you can see the data set file stored here. It contains various features of particular image taken. So these are all the extracted features. And now we have to load the image path. Now I browse one image. So that is, we are taking the image, input image, find the object in the image using COCO model, object detection model, that uses RCNN, that is recursive convolutional neural network of COCO model object detection is used, where we'll identify the objects in the image and we find the luggage objects. We cropped the luggage object and saved it separately. That object is compared with the data set that we have collected. Using CBIR, we arrive at the score level. Now I have taken one image. Now I click on this button, image button, where first we are checking the image for any objects, luggage objects, using RCNN. Where we have considered three luggage like a handbag and suitcase and backpack. So these are all the accepted luggage it's showing, because we have taken the score level should be less than or equal to 10. So it's showing 9.0 and 9.9. So we have taken that, and that cropped image is stored here. This is the cropped image stored here, and then we can I have taken 2-3 samples here of image. Yes, here the accepted luggages are showing here. And similarly, we can do this for video also. Okay, video is taken frame by frame, and for every frame we detect, we apply this logic and we will find. So if you click on this video, we have taken one video of this image we have taken, and we are going to identify the object in this video. So now it's showing. So this is the original image actually. Now we are finding the luggage and we are doing the same process here, and it's showing accepted luggage. Every frame we are collecting, so it is identifying every frame object. So it may show the same one again and again because it's a stream of video, as this luggage is available in every stream. Now we detect this one, red luggage, red bag. So this process continues till the video ends. Showing accepted luggage. So these are all the steps that we implemented. Thank you.